special announcement. Santa Barbara police report that the body of an unidentified young woman was found in a warehouse on Gutierrez Street late this afternoon. According to police, who are withholding her name pending notification of the girl's family, she had been strangled and sexually assaulted. A flower was found beside her body,